since the shit fucked up weird way.
Are either of y'all there?
Hero.
As I don't think he's here. I've already got two of these phantoms spawned in. You want to do this last fight with me? I brought Yuria and Londor Pale Shade. For the final boss with me and Londor Pale Shade and Yuria. As well, if he's not here, there's nothing you can do about it. So what? It takes 5 seconds. Fine, I'll go fight this bitch by myself. I don't know.
He literally was in here. He wouldn't stop whining for like 20 fucking minutes because he was hungry.
Mm-hmm.
And so I finally caved and gave it to him, and then he ate it, and then proceeded to turn right around and walk right back in here and stop whining.
Look at this Harvard lawyer ass nigga. Are both of these douchebags here? Yep. All right, come on guys, we're gonna go kill the last boss. I'm gonna need to ask you to not do that because that sounded like one of my NPCs died.
I wouldn't have done that, but you know that
fucking bullshit. Yep. Yeah. Oh my god, bro. Eat shit and die. As I don't ever touch the bonfire there, I'll be fine. I got some other shit I want to do here. That's right. As you blame it on yourself, you the one that didn't want to come fighting with me, so I killed my damn self.
Yeah, you didn't have any issues with it, did you?
I actually did. I ran out of magic, and Yuria died. But I don't think that should affect it, considering it was the boss fight, and I already did all those things.
So that we, our Lord, and I prithee, when the moment cometh, to link the fire. The age of fire will be the gods on our honorable user.
I'm gonna say Sir Caleb when you join the party.
Yo. Oh, so I got two choices with two, which means four options, and I'm gonna have you help me choose which ones to choose. This regards the twin princes, Lothric's holy sword, or Lorien's great sword. And the Soul of the Lords too. Sunlight Spear or Firelink Great Sword?
Sunlight Spear for the magic, because you have to collect all miracles, sorceries, and pyromancies.
Uh-huh.
Which is hard, because you have to go through the game multiple times just to get all of them.
Okay, so do you have a spare Firelink Great Sword? Because I was wanting one. Liddy, then I'll pick up the Sunlight Spear.
Whenever I go to stuff before I reach,
nigga, just drop me everything at this point. I don't give a fuck if it means. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Listen, man, I want all the shit back that I had before I modded.
Shut up! I get it! Bye! Bye! Get your ass over here!
Okay, I'm coming. Onward to Highwalla! All that which you can drop, I want.
Yeah, Mickey. You have no idea how long it'll take.
Oh, I know how long it'll take, and I don't care. I will endure. Because if you remember, we did it last time, and then I modded and lost all my shit.
Wait,
you
said you're hollow, right?
Yeah, I'm hollow state, nigga. Yeah, for... Yeah, I won't use it until next playthrough, though, because if I cure it... Yeah. Lydia. Okay, I'm ready to be summoned. You could literally... Yeah. High Wall of Lothric. I put my reds... Yeah, I placed the red. It's because Okay. Since you already got to drop me everything anyway, you could drop me souls again, since you already have to do it again for... Nigga, I just spawned overlooking the world.
I just want to space something out so that it doesn't freak out right here in the first pile of shit.
Yeah, I see. Ah! Oh, there we go. You're in the way of the sweet spot. I gotta find a fucking sweet spot. Where'd it go?
Just spam as fast as you can.
That's what I'm doing, but there's the sweet spot.
Don't push it all the earth, it's great.
Yeah.
And get rid of whatever's plus, like, not plus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why do I need that? I got a max storm ruler.
Well, it's annoying because I can't.
Yeah.
That's what we think I can drop right there. It's just annoying because it's one of the things I can't drop, so it like fucks away the inventory.
There we go, found the sweet spot again. Yes. It's a matter of camera angle and foot position for the sweet spot to spam X.
Keep in mind that you need, if you're gonna get rid of stuff, you need to look at this.
Yeah, I know.
Because a lot of these have different attributes on them.
I know.
Because they're built all different, they're all built differently.
Yeah.
So some duplicates that you get are I forgot that I can move all through my inventory.
Yeah. Damn it. Where's my fucking sweet spot? There it is. There we go. The sweet spot to be able to spam X and pick all of it up in a matter of like 2 seconds is hard to grab sometimes. There we go. I didn't know I could do that. Liddy.
You stop.
Maybe he just wants some lovin's, you know.
I gave him some lovin's, and he still is, and you're whining, and it's starting to, like, really fucking
a sweet spot anytime. There it is. Oh, I broke the sweet spot. I moved my left analog stick a little bit. Damn it. There we go. Holy shit, are you dropping all the rings and shit too?
This is the weapons.
Did I just see something about a flower torch? What the fuck's a flower torch? While you're doing that, I gotta look at that.
You know the thing that you saw me carrying earlier that looked like a torch?
Yeah. It's follower torch. Okay. I misread that. I was about to say flower torch. Oh my god! I did not mean to do that. Okay. I have this thing out now because. Well, see, this won't hurt you. That's why I have this out. I'm sorry, as I grabbed my vape. And my toe grazed L2 by accident. I'm sorry. You said those two.
I thought there were only two there.
No, there was a bunch there. What are you talking about? C see, it's not going to take as long as you thought, because I know the sweet spot. I know. Because now that I'm going to be going in the new game plus two, I'm going to need this shit. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. I knew what you were talking about. What do you mean?
The gauntlets that I had, I just deleted five of them because I clicked X and it said 30 was placed and I hit X to do no. And mm-hmm. It bugged and went to yes to drop to replace.
Oh shit.
Fuck.
It's fine.
Don't touch those. I want to test something. If I run over here,
Mm-hmm.
Or if it was generalized just in general.
Ah. Yeah, I was waiting for you to move.
Anytime you see me, just move to the left or right. I'm like that voice.
You know, 90% of these weapons I can use. That was 3. Oh, you're giving me arrows and shit too. I forgot how the rings look when you drop them.
Yeah, they're tiny.
There we go. Oh, you've got all the plus twos and all that. That's a lot of rings of sacrifices. How many is that? Let me go down there and count while you're doing this shit. So that's 5, 10, 15. 19 rings of sacrifices is. What was it?
Dragon head stone. I really dropped it.
Ah. I already have the full dragon's set and twinkling set, so that's probably why it won't let me pick that up.
Mm-hmm. 99 Titan shards, 53 large Titan shards, Titan chunks, 99.
Mm-hmm.
Four dark gems, three blood gems, five poison gems.
Okay.
Five hollow gems, and 16 shriveling stones.
Damn. I know. You gave it to me, so while you're dropping shit, if you still are, I gotta look for...
This is the last thing I'm doing. You're not getting any more.
Okay, give me a second. I'm looking for... What the fuck is this? I've never seen this weapon before.
What is that?
The Morian blade. Something. Where is it? Give me un secondo. I'm looking for... For Ganonant? Preggert?
How long do you have to go before you become
Pregnart?
Or you know, these people that like this spell stuff either have spelling issues or they're pregnant.
Yeah, for real. Ganonant! I'll have to look in a bit when I'm not in here with you, Liddy. Okay. Yeah, I want to backstab you before I leave, but I want to do it with a certain weapon. But I have to sit here and find it, so please bear with me. I will smack you.
I have no weapon. I do 56
years. Let's see. Bro, where is it? It's somewhere in here. I know it. It's going to take me a minute to find it, though. Okay. Here you are, baby. This is what I was looking for. Do you see it? You were not in range. Now do it.
Yeah, it only does like not even
by the power of awe. Fire Link! Praise the sun. Yeah. Alright, I have the Iron Dragon Slayer, but is there multiple kinds or something?
No, there's a Dragon Slayer set that you get from the Dragon Slayer and the main story.
Yeah.
And then you get the Dragon Slayer, the Iron Dragon Slayer armor from DLC.
Yeah, I have the Iron Dragon Slayer.
Yeah, look at it real quick. And
yeah.
You'll see why.
Oh, I know. I see. I'm done with that. Just let me...
Because I gave you a plus three in the serpent ring.
Yeah.
And if I'm correct, you should be able to put all of those rings on all of the serpent rings I gave you at the same time.
I think so. Where'd my iron dragon... Oh, yeah, it's up here.
But you know how, like, you guys are always having an issue
Yeah.
It's literally just the Iron Dragon Slayer said the thing is broken. It like weighs nothing. Do you use it?
Mm-hmm. Is it Iron Dragon Slayer Gauntleties?
And then whenever you're done, like, look at what your resistance is for the armor with, too.
Oh, I know. I've used this a bit.
Armor Big Cheese, bro.
Mm-hmm. So you said I should be able to put all of them on? Hell no, cannot equip ring as an incompatible ring as current.
Oh, okay, then just equip the tier 3.
Yeah, I already had one on. From DLC.
Good.
I did. Yeah, I got 672,000 at the moment. Here's the really weird thing. I don't know where the fuck I am. Oh, actually, I do. I'm in the jail cell. The broken jail cell.
I mean, I can burn it in a mirror real quick, but you can see that.
No, I know where I'm at now. I just had to go look at where I spawned again. Okay. Well, I'm at a bonfire. This is so not the right one, though. It spawned me in such a weird fucking place.
So, are you unbanned?
He is.
Hey, Ezra. You do it like 3 or 4 times and I'll drop you them to where you can level 2.
Yeah, about that.
What?
He's gotta re-upload. Or re-download.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying you can drop me and I'll level. And then we can go back into it and you can drop me shit
to them. You.
And I'll drop them to you, you know what I'm saying?
The door that allows me to get to you is closed.
Do you see me now? I'm killing stuff.
I don't even hear shit or see a health bar. It's because this fucking door that I need to go through to get to you is closed and I cannot open. Here, let's try this shit again.
Yo.
I'm gonna see if it'll spawn me somewhere else. What's up, Ricky? Because it requires you going through like half the map, because it spawned me halfway across the map. So here, let's try this again. What you doing, Ricky?
As what campfire are you at? Last DLC. Because I need to kill. I need to kill the dragon.
Oh, and my dear.
Feral's rest or whatever. Feral rest.
I can't help with that, boss, because I don't have that bonfire anymore.
That's why, fuck you!
Well, I went to New Game Plus and then did my Usurpation of Fire shit, so I'm about to be going into New Game Plus too. I know, I was giving you a little scare. Go ahead.
So the Wolf Knight Greatsword?
Yep. That is weaker than the other one. So 850. What? No, bitch, I know what I said. Oh, I guess you can't do it with this one, can you?
No, you fucking can.
There it goes. Three something and then 800. $180,000.
So the Faerun Greatsword and the... The Faerun's is the one that has that little dagger thing with it, right? That is, if you have, hold on, I will tell you what campfire you need to have to help me do it. So you don't have the Ring City?
Nope, because I have to kill the demon.
Well, it's the Demon Prince, right? Spawn, you spawn at the within the Earth Peak ruins.
I was gonna say if Mickey wanted to come help me do it,
yeah. What level are you, Mickey?
326 now.
I power leveled him a little bit. Like, if we have three people in there, at least Mickey would be good for taking down
I don't even...
Well, Ez, remember, we did two playthroughs with not even power leveling me, remember? And then we finally power leveled me when I got to the playthrough before this one because it was hard as fuck.
That's what I did. Two playthroughs and then power leveled. Here's the thing. I can't help y'all even if I wanted to. I don't have any of the bonfires for that shit. Remember, this is... Yeah.
Wait, why is your thing on the ground?
Yeah.
My thing needs to be on the
ground. He's a little retarded.
Hey, he has a
75. This is the dragons, isn't it?
Yeah.
You leave one to me. Well, I'll get one as soon as I can. You just run for a second and then let me get down there and then I'll be able to kill one by myself. The further right, I see the one that you're shooting. Watch out behind you.
Oh, there goes Miko.
Switch targets. No, I died as. I want to retry. I can do this. You know I can. Look how much damage I did to him, Ez. Ez, you there?
Yeah, I can't do this with these weapons. I'm gonna go to
Oh, yeah. And thine heart is fixed by the linking of the fire.
Bro. Just use the axe. Use the axe. The Dragon Slayer's. Yeah. But use the Dragon Slayer's axe. Because you see how much damage I was doing, bro. I literally smacked him twice with it. Like twice or three times. The lightning actually does do damage, but what does the most damage is the slam, like the AoE damage does most of the damage to him. And also, if you hold it with two hands, you do it just a little bit more, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.